We thank you, we thank you, we thank you. You guys doing okay so far? You ain't ready to go home, are you? We got a long ways to go, baby. We do, we thank you, and you know what? I just gotta say that most bands call themselves their fans, the people that love their music. Fans, but I'm telling you, we look at you guys as family out there tonight. So thank you so much for helping us carry it on. We're here tonight celebrating 50 years of Lynyrd Skynyrd with you, folks. 50 years of Lynyrd Skynyrd. If you guys are all in, I'm looking at some youngsters down here, and there's some young ones out here. If you guys are all in, we'd like to do it another 50. You guys out here in Washington up for that or not, huh? We'd like to do it. Anyway. Making a set list for a 50th anniversary was a real, real hard thing to do. And this song kept coming up time and time again. And tonight, whether you're from Jacksonville, Florida, like I am, or right out here in Ridgefield, Washington, I think we can all relate to this next song. Hey, this goes out to Curtis Lowe and Shorty Medlock, baby. Well, I used to rake the lawn before the rooster crow, searching for soda bottles with myself some dough, running down to the corner, down to the country store. I cash them in and give my money to a man named Curtis Lowe. Used to play across his knees.